डॉक्टर आयुष्मान खुराना हैज स्पेंड अ नोट ऑन हाउ हिज गुलाबो सिताबो को स्टार द वेटरन अमिताभ बच्चन हैज इंस्पायर्ड हिम। इन हिज नोट आयुष्मान रिकाउंट्स हिज फर्स्ट इंप्रेशन ऑफ सीइंग द सुपरस्टार ऑन द बिग स्क्रीन। व्हेनेवर अ यंग पर्सन इन आवर कंट्री वांट्स टू स्टेप इनटू द फील्ड ऑफ एक्टिंग हिज गोल इज अमिताभ बच्चन। देयर वाज अ डायलॉग इन माय लास्ट फिल्म दैट बच्चन कान बी मेड, यू आर जस्ट बॉर्न बच्चन। एज अ चाइल्ड व्हेन आई सॉ हम इन नीलम सिनेमा ऑफ चंडीगढ़ and saw the big Bachchan on the big screen, I felt such a surge of energy and that's when I decided I would be an actor, Ayushman wrote in Hindi. My first TV shoot was done in Mukesh Mills and this was the place where Jumma Chumma De De from Hum was shot. It gave me the I have arrived feeling. If this was the situation back then, you might be thinking what feeling I must be going through today, he added about working with Bachchan in the Shujit Sarkar directorial. Ayushman thanks his mentor Shujit for uniting him with the thespian. In Gulabo Sitabo, this celebrity stood before me as a co-artist and the attitude of our characters in the film was such that we had to endure each other a lot. In reality, I cannot say anything to such a big star like him. I would like to thank Shujit Da for this amazing experience, for showing me in the same frame with a superhero like Amitabh Bachchan. You are my guru, I have reached here holding your hand, he added. In Gulabo Sitabo, scripted by Juhi Chaturvedi, the actor plays Mirza, landlord of an old dilapidated haveli in the heart of Lucknow named Fatima Mahal, while Ayushman Khurana is his shrewd tenant, Pake. Their situation is akin to that of Tom and Jerry, with witty banter adding to the quirk factor of the script. The film, produced by Ronnie Lahiri and Sheel Kumar, premiered worldwide on Amazon Prime Video.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.